Headlines TV English News, first top stories. BJP to put Indo-Myanmar border fencing issue before parliament during the winter session. Now the news in detail. BJP Manipur Pradesh President T.S. Chauba informed state media that the BJP will put the Indo-Myanmar border fencing issue on the floor of the parliament during the winter session, which will begin from the 5th of this month, and will also put pressure to bring about an amicable solution on this problem. In a press conference held at the BJP office at Nityapat Chutek, Chauba said the BJP National President MP Rajnath Singh had sent a letter to him mentioning about the decision taken by a high parliamentary board after thorough discussion. The board considered the issue as a national issue and decided to put it before the parliament. Dr. R.K. Ranjan, who will be the BJP candidate for the Inner Manipur constituency, also attended the press conference. President Chauba further appealed to the state leaders of the national parties like Communist Party, Trinamool Congress and JDU, request their national leaders to support BJP on the issue in the parliament. The letter addressed to State President Chauba by National President Rajnath was spelled out by State Secretary BJP Ashwini Kumar to the media.
This issue is very sensitive and gravity of the situation. This matter will be taken at the highest level, and this will be placed in the next parliamentary board, which is likely to be shipped out for December, being distributed and highlighted in the national media by 2 o'clock this afternoon. It is a great concern for the BJP once again, and this matter will be taken up at the highest level without any further delay by the BJP in the interest of the
Criticizing the attitude of the state government, Chauba said the statement made by the deputy chief minister on the absence of his party in the team of all political parties was very unfortunate, and sought clarification from chief minister and forest minister, as they were allegedly involved in signing of agreement between Indian government and Manipur government on the border fencing. Moreover, he also recalled the demand of the people of Manipur for withdrawal of three words, quote, without territorial limit, unquote, from the agreement between NSC and IM and central government. He also criticized the UPA government for being a silent spectator and keeping mum on the border issue, while people of Manipur opposed and demanded discontinuation of border fencing. He further stated his party abstained from all political parties' delegation because their demand did not include shifting of the fencing, but to halt the fencing process.
Wildlife sanctuary manunga kara adoi nanda baza hector IT hector also asana e fani yon hoke so without any cabinet decision yaki pension ka basu without any cabinet decision kumya ya tokter lo lo jeo jeo ma do kte le pi go wa ba memorandum yu pi go yao ming de le sata vini sima adana hai jare ya adana kuna ma toksha laga mayam praja da ur chayna ba अखोई में आप सभी नजर हाई बनी यारत बनी अखोई की करतो उधर बनी हाई जैसी
Yaripok Nagar Panchayat Ward No. 1, Councillor S. Ranjita Laima was unanimously elected chairperson of Yaripok Nagar Panchayat. On the other hand, five councillors of this Nagar Panchayat, S. Ranjita, S. Romola, L. Priyari, Nasira Bibi and S. Tonanbi Devi submitted application forms to party president of MPCC for membership in Indian National Congress. We are taking a short break now. Stay with us for more news. A discussion on drugs trading, crime against women and Armed Forces Special Powers Act 1958 was held today by Survivors Action for Human Rights, Manipur, Northeast Dialogue Forum, Women Action for Development, Center for Social Development, United NGOs Mission Manipur, People's Platform Secretariat. United NGOs Mission Manipur Secretary U. Nobukishore said people of Manipur are affected by drugs due to drug trafficking carried out under the protection of Armed Forces Special Powers Act 1958. The act, which provides more power to the security personnel, is affecting the society and making the people suffer. Manipur government earlier constituted Special Investigating Unit SIU to control drug trafficking, but the SIU has been disbanded.
Sumaya drug ki kar drug delivery kar se masi hoye nahi koi amu India department of drugs hai India ki company ne shuba drugs isna drug ki market the kaikeje drug ki kaikeje the competition tore.
Associate Professor of Psychiatry, RIMS, Dr. R.K. Ledin said the trend of Manipuri women using tobacco products should be stopped at the earliest. A building caught fire this morning at MG Avenue, damaging goods kept inside the building. However, fire service controlled the fire, believed to have been caused by a closed circuit on time. Before we wind up, let's take a quick glance at the top stories once again. BJP to put Indo-Myanmar border fencing issue before parliament during the winter session. That's all we have in the news. Thanks for joining us.